So, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to the review of Robo 141. So you guys, you two, Kylie, Tim. Okay, I guess I'll check it out right after this. So, you have 93 platinums. Completion rate 51-21. Ooh, that's not a good thing. I see you got hidden trophies. Let me see how many you have. One hidden trophy. Are you serious, dude? One hidden trophy. What the fuck are you hiding? Do you just get like Hannah Montana and you just decide to hide it? The fuck? That makes no sense. What are you hiding? What game is that? Okay. So let's see what you've been working on. Okay, so you got Infamous Second Son Platinum recently. All right. So congrats on that. And I think everything else Infamous. Yeah. Looks like Infamous. All right. So let's get this started. Let's go through this list. So you got nothing from 10 Second Ninja X to Athlon. What is going on with here? Need to work on those games. Okay, so you got some Assassin's Creed. Let me see what you got. Unity, Syndicate, Rogue, Black Flag 3, 2, Freedom Cry. So you're only missing Brotherhood and Revelations. I don't understand that. It's like you're going through the Assassin's Creed. You're going through the Assassin's Creed, and then you just kind of skip Brotherhood and Revelations. What is this? But anyways, I see you got most of the platinums for this, but it's just the DLC you haven't gone for, so make sure you get those. But I see you working on the Assassin's Creed, though. That's cool. Batman, you have Arkham Asylum, City, and Knight Platinum. Congrats. Great job on those. DLC, but you still need to do the DLC on that. Origins, I don't know what's going on. You probably need the online, but I'll check for that. Let's see what else you got. So you got nothing for Battlefields. Yeah, Bioshock 1 and Infinite. Oh, I'm guessing you need to boost Bioshock 2, but I'll check that in a minute. But yeah, DLC, like I said, DLC for both of them. Bloodborne, okay, see you, but DLC. Borderlands, so you got these platinums, but DLC. Fucking Borderlands 1, oh yeah, definitely. You definitely have to work on the DLC. Let me see what you have in there. I don't think you even touched it. But you did stack the Borderlands 2, though. But you didn't get pre-sequel. That's weird. So you got Brink, but no DLC. Oh, damn. Do you not like DLC or anything like that? Like, I know it's money, but shit, dude. You didn't get Burnout Paradise Platinum. Are you kidding me? Jeez, okay, so the Call of Duty. Okay, so you have Classic, World at War, 2 and 3 in Black Ops. Okay, all right. But 2, what is going on with Black Ops 2? And okay, so hold on. You have the World of War DLC, but you don't have anything else. What is going on with this list right now? Okay, Catherine, good luck with that. Clicker Heroes, Color Guardians, Contrast, you need to finish Contrast. So you got this DLC for Crash Bandicoot. Okay, for great job on the Crash Bandicoots, though. So Crysis 2, yeah, good luck with them. Well, actually, I'm gonna check on Crysis 2 for you. Dark Souls, so you got 1, 2, and 3. Okay, so I see you with the Bloodborne, and you got 1, 2, and 3 completed. So great job on that. I'll see if you have Demon Souls. They're like 5, Dead Rising 2. Oh, damn, dude. Oh, Dead Star. Damn, sucks for you. Okay, so I see you have Demon's Souls. That's cool. But if you're gonna get the stacks, though. Okay, so you have stacks on Borderlands 2, which I see up here. But would you do the stacks for Demon's Souls? That's the real question. So you have Human Revolution. Good job. DLC. Dishonored. Good job. DLC. Dragon Age. Oh, yeah, Dragon Age Origins. God damn it, dude. Dragon's Dogma. Great job. Drawn to Death. Dry Club. You need to touch Dry Club. No DuckTales. No, Antoine. Everybody's going to Rapture. Apparently, that's easy. Okay, so you have Fallout New Vegas. Okay, sorry, Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas. No DLC. What is going on with the DLC? There's Game of the Year edition now. Get that, please. Come on, get the DLCs. Far Cry 3, Far Cry 4, no DLC. God damn it, dude. All I see is World at War. That's it. All I see for DLC is World at War. Everything else. Wait, let me check. Did you get BioShock? I didn't check BioShock real quick. Okay, yeah, you didn't get that. Okay. See, I don't remember. I'm not gonna remember everything. Flame Over. Yeah. Okay, you have the PS3 Flower, but you're working on the PS4, but then you stopped. What else do you need from this? I can figure out two trophies you probably need for that game. So you got the, is this the shitty Game of Thrones? Yeah, you probably, this is the shitty game. Oh, no. No, that's PS4. That's the Telltale. Okay. I thought that was the shitty. Oh, dude. I just see the Ghostbusters, dude. You're fucked. God of War. Okay, so you have only the first God of War, but then you play Ascension and it just stopped. This is a weird ass list, dude. I don't know what is going on with this. It's for Grand Theft Auto, you have 3 and 5, San Andreas, Vice City, no DLCs. I'm on 4, I'm a 5. You have 4. Let me see if you even touch DLC on 4. I want to see if you even do it. This list is just weird as shit. You have so many, like, Guardians of Middle Earth, dude. You already fucked yourself over. Ghostbusters, you fucked yourself over. Guardians of Middle Earth, you fucked yourself over. What else have you fucked yourself over in? I'm pretty sure there's another game. I'll go back when I can. Okay, I'm going too far. Whoa, hold on. Heavy Rain, okay, cool. Hitman, Absolution, alright. See, you're working on I see, you even touch Ico. Okay, so Infamous, yeah, you got Second Son completed recently. Yeah, First Lights. Okay, so you have mostly, you have almost all of them except Festival of Blood. I think that's the only thing you're missing. So that's cool. Okay, so you have Invisible, whatever the fuck's called. I can't read for shit how nowadays. God damn. But yeah, see, you have that. That's cool. Okay, so Jak and Daxter, you only have the first one. Second, oh my god, you need a second one and the third one? You haven't done those? Finish those, please. So yeah, Just Cause 2. Great job. And yeah, okay, so you have Just Cause 2 and 3, so that's cool. But the DLC on 3, man, come on. There was a flash sale happened in August. I hope you bought the flash sale. That was $10. $10 for the DLC. Please. Please, get some DLC done in most of these games. Like, L.A. Noire. DLC. Holy shit. God. Not having you touch any Tomb Raiders. No Life is Strange Platinum. Limbo. Okay, so you have Little Big Planet, but no DLC. Damn, this was this weirdest shit. Mafia 2, no DLC. Mass Effect 3. Okay, so you only have Mass Effect 3, but you don't have the second or the first one. What? No DLC? Come on, man. What is going on with this list? Oh, damn. Okay. Oh, all right. You got that Metal Gear Solid 2. Okay, I see what you're doing here. So I see you trying to go for some good shit. All right, you got Peace Walker also. So that's good. Yeah, Metal Gear Solid 2, Peace Walker, Phantom Pain. I don't know if Phantom Pain DLC. I can't remember. But of course, you got three. It took you 2 years to get three. No, that doesn't matter. But that's good though. At least if you try to get, I see you're almost done with four. Shadow Mordor. Okay, good. You actually got DLC on that game. Thank you. Holy shit. Another game with DLC completed. Mirror's Edge. Good. And you have the Catalyst. I think Catalyst. I don't know if Catalyst had DLC. I can't remember. Most. Okay, so you got Most Wanted, but no D. Okay, so that is. I can completely understand for DLC because it costs way too much for that fucking game. Fuck that shit. But great job on Most Wanted. Nom Nom Galaxy, great job. You don't have Okami. I didn't even touch Outlast. What else? Oh, so you go for the easy Persona 4 Arena. I see. Let's see what you're trying to do. Okay, so yeah, Port Royal 3. Yeah, I don't see anybody with that, so great job. DLC, please. DLC. Okay, so yeah, Prototype 1 and 2. Thank you. For once, someone actually fucking plays Prototype. Great job, though. Great job. See if you, I'm not sure if you go get the PS4 for the stacks. The only Prince of Persia you have, Forgotten Sands, alright. Race of Sun. So you know Ratchet and Clank's. Red Dead Redemption. Okay, Resident Evil 5. Great job. DLC. Rocket League. Great job. Resogun. Great job. DLC. Listen, I understand, like, if there's money issues with the DLC, that's fine, but jeez, dude, please. Please. Saints Row the Third, great job. Get Out of Hell, great job. DLC on the third, though. Savage Moon, I see you have that. Okay, what the fuck do you need from this? Seriously, you ain't even fucking plat that game? Are you kidding me? Shadow of the Colossus. Sleeping Dogs, great job, DLC. Oh, what is this? What? You have Sonic Unleashed Platinum? Are you serious? Damn! Holy shit, dude. Nice, nice. So you have some impressive games. I see you with some actual impressive stuff. That's cool. That's cool. Spec Ops The Line, great job. Star Trek Online. Ooh, if you can finish that. I don't know if it's online only, but if you finish that, that would be really, really impressive right there. What else? Streets of Rage 2, you haven't touched that. See you working on Strider, but you haven't done anything. Super Meat Boy. Tales of the Borderlands, okay. Tekken 6, alright. Oh, Revolution, you just cacked the shit out of yourself, dude. Oh my god, I can see like a bunch of games that you would never 100% now. Damn, dude. Deadly Tower Monsters, great job. Telsa Greg, great job. Skyrim, okay. I see you with Skyrim. DLC though. In touch Last of Us. So yeah, Lord of the Rings, Saboteur, and Thief. Great job. Okay. The Tropical 5. Great job. So you, I guess, looks like you're into like strategy games. So let's see. Tropical 5. You have Tropical 5. Port Royal 3. I see two strategy games or RTS. I mean, I see you with the Savage Moon, but you haven't done anything with that. What else? Okay, so let's see what you got on Uncharted. So you got the East, so you got the PS3, PS4. So you have all Uncharted, not all Uncharted, that's what I'm saying. So you have 1, 2, and 3. Remastered, you have, okay, you haven't done the DLC yet. Thieves End, DLC. Uncharted 3, DLC. And that's gonna fucking kill you too. Uncharted 2, DLC. I mean, that's good though. You have 1, 2, 3, and 4 all platinum. You did the PS3s, 3. I had to sit down and make sure. You haven't done Charter 2 yet. I see you kind of working on. Okay, so I guess you're working on Charter 2 now, and then sooner or later you're going to get 3 for the PS4. But that's cool though. You have at least all the Uncharted. You can get Golden Abyss. That's probably the only thing you're missing. Oh, Golden Abyss and fuck Fight for Fortune. I don't give a fuck about that game. What's the other one? The new one that just came out. I don't know what it's called. Lost Legacy, I think. What else? Damn, dude. That's it? I mean, why do you have Fantasy Star Online 2? What the fuck? What? Okay, that's some random shit you have in that. You didn't even started on it. Alright. But oh, I see with the XCOM right there. But you haven't started on that. But damn, this list is like, it's so weird. You have some good games completed. That's good, but it's just looking at this list is weird as shit, dude. Let me see. I gotta see your milestones now. So let me see. Your first trophy is Grand Theft Auto 4. But you haven't even finished it. Your first platinum's Uncharted. Okay, cool. Prototype. Your 10th platinum's Mall for 2. 20th platinum's Borderlands. 30th platinum's Unity. Infamous First Light. 40th platinum. 50. Okay, cool. Your 50th platinum is Sonic Unleashed. That's cool. Fastest platinum is. That's 6 hours? Damn. I didn't know that. Latest Platinum is Infamous. 75 is Borderlands 2. What was the first one? Where's Borderlands 1? That's the 20th. What is it? 50, 55 platinums later, you get Borderlands 2. All right, and then your rarest trophies are Flame Over, Star Trek. Yeah, if you can finish a Star Trek, that's good. Nom Nom Galaxy. Damn, is it that rare? Let me see. How fast did you do it? Or you took your time on it? Oh yeah, you took your time on it. Okay. And then Witcher Cabinet. You a lunatic? Yeah, you're definitely a lunatic considering you have 51%. You're a fucking lunatic for having one hidden trophy. Like, all of this, like, 51%, but you're hiding one. What is that? That makes no sense at all. But all right, so let's check the stuff that you're missing. Batman Arkham Origins. Let me see. Anything online? Where the online shit? That's the only thing I care about. Oh, yep, you're fucked. Definitely fucked. BioShock 2. Let me see what you need. Online. Yeah, that's basically it. Online. Borderlands. Let me see. Have you done any DLCs? You haven't done shit. All right. Whatever. What is this? Black Ops 2. What do you need from here? Did you at least get the what's that trophy called? The big leagues. Nope. You're fucked. Crisis 2 online? Yup. Haven't done that yet. Looks like you don't even dedicate yourself like that. Flower, let's see. Okay, that's easy. That's easy. Oh, wait, you haven't beaten the game? The fuck? Okay. I can understand that game's boring as shit anyways. GTA 4, let me see. You didn't get the platinum yet, so you need stunt jumps, hitting package. You know, I don't really know. I don't know why I checked this. Oh, online, basically. Okay, so you actually ha oh, all right, so you're actually working on DLC on this. So you're just missing two more trophies. I don't even know if you can still get these two. I think you still can. I don't know. I don't care about four as much. You guys can decide for me. Jack 2, what do you need from here? Is it the orbs? Yeah, it's basically. Oh, that's easy as shit. Just glitch your shit. Unless you're doing legit, that's different, but. You can glitch that shit, man. Fuck that. Jack 3, is it the same thing? Orbs? Yep, basically orbs. Yeah, see, basically, you got everything done, just the orbs. Alright, that's cool. You can plat those anytime. Alright, so for this game, what the fuck do you need, man? Oh! Yup! How do I know that's the one game you're gonna fucking. How do I know that's the one fucking trophy you're not gonna get? I knew it. I fucking knew it. And oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? That's easy as shit. You can literally play every single game. This is the only. It's like you really avoided this game. But you played everything else. What is this, man? Come on. At least get this game finished, please. Please, just get that game finished. But all right, so it's time for the final results. First of all, that 51% is like getting an E on your classwork assignment. If you study enough, try to get at least a B, which is 80%, because your list is such a clusterfuck. Also, try to get into online boosting ASAP, because it looks like you will just go for offline games, but don't even bother with the online trophies. And that's not a good thing, considering that you already fucked up on several games. And what's the big deal of hiding one trophy? I hope that's not Hannah Montana you're trying to sneak in. Also, DLC, 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 DLC. But that Burnout Paradise, though, let me just say this to you. Wildcat Stadium. Let that sink in so you can actually get it. But please, stop playing games for like a few hours, then play another. That's not good for your list, especially most of the games you'll play are easy. Or if you have PlayStation Plus as an advantage, please don't overdo it. So the only thing you are going to get is this. Look at your name, take out both ones from your robo name, and you get a 4 out of 10. Decent. Fuck any new game coming out or play any free PS Plus games, and please clean up your list. So what do you guys and girls think? Let me know in the comments of what games you should be working on, and be sure to join my Discord chat for exclusive releases and spoilers, because that's how my Patreon works, except I don't get money sadly. But it's whatever. and stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to 411141141141. Period.